Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana, your host on Intellect Digest, and in this video I share with you gesture features of the Micromax Canvas Turbo. Let's get started. The first feature is called Proximity Unlock, in which you just wave your hand on the top of the phone and it unlocks. The next feature is called Upside Silent. When you receive an incoming call, just put it upside down and it will silence the incoming ring. The next feature is called Upside Speaker. When you are on a call and you want to put the phone on speakerphone, just move it away from your face and put it upside down. It will move the call onto the speakerphone. The next one is called Proximity Answer Phone. If you see your phone is ringing, just put it next to your ear. It will sense that you have put it next to your ear and it will answer the call. Let me just demonstrate the same to you. It answers the call when I put it next to my ear. The next is Proximity Dial Phone. Say I'm browsing through a message from a contact and I want to quickly call them. I just put the phone next to my ear and it calls them. It is as simple as that. Let me just demonstrate the same to you. I'm on a message screen and I just put phone next to my ear. And it is dialing the number. Another interesting feature, I'm not sure how it is useful, but if there is an incoming call on your screen and you cover the proximity sensor here, the screen will go blank. In that case, the other person may not be able to see who is calling. That may be useful in privacy condition. The next feature is Proximity Camera Snap. This feature we saw in Lava Iris 504Q for the first time, and it takes a picture when you just move your hand when you are in camera app. To turn on or turn off these gesture features on your Micromax Canvas Turbo, you can simply go to Settings. In Settings, go to Special Gesture Features, which is down here, which says Smart Gesture. In Smart Gesture, you can turn on all features by turning this Smart Gesture on, and you can selectively choose to keep certain features on. Click in front of the features which you want to turn on or turn off. This is how simple it is. This is all we have on a quick demonstration on the gesture features of the Micromax Canvas Turbo. We hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by pressing the subscribe button. If you like this video, please press the thumbs up button and give us a like. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.